David Lubars, Global Chief Creative Officer for BBDO and a private donor to Cure Alzheimer's Fund, lost his mother to Alzheimer's disease in 2013. The film shows the particular hardships of the disease experienced by women. This film highlights a few difficult truths about Alzheimer's disease, how it disproportionately affects women, both as individuals suffering with the disease and as caregivers, and its long-term impact, said Barbara Chambers, Senior Engagement Officer of Cure Alzheimer's Fund. BBDO is well known for its creativity and sensitivity, and we are so grateful for all of their talent and work in producing this film. Studies show that women develop Alzheimer's disease at twice the rate of men, and by the age of 75 a woman is three times more likely to have Alzheimer's than a man. In 2017, Cure Alzheimer's Fund launched a new website, womenonalzheimers.org, committed to providing women with information dedicated to their struggle with this devastating illness. Additionally, the Wellesley-based organization is funding major research projects focused on the relationship between women and Alzheimer's disease. The PSA is playing through April 26 on more than 16,000 movie screens in over 200 markets, including the major metropolitan areas of Atlanta, Boston, Chicago, Dallas, Los Angeles, Philadelphia, New York, San Francisco, Seattle and Washington, D.C. The film will continue to run in theater lobbies through May 31. The Daughter and Mother PSA was recently awarded a Silver Hugo Award at the Chicago International Film Festival and was named Adweek's Ad of the Day on March 26. In 2017, Cure Alzheimer's Fund distributed $15.7 million in research grants to scientists around the world. The nonprofit saw growth in research spending last year, both in terms of the research dollars expended and number of projects funded. A total of 67 projects were distributed throughout the year. Since its founding in 2004, Cure Alzheimer's Fund has surpassed $67 million in research spending and funded more than 300 projects. Alzheimer's is the sixth leading cause of death in the U.S. and is the country's most expensive disease, with care for it and other forms of dementia costing more than $250 billion this year. There are currently 6 million people in the U.S. with Alzheimer's and nearly 50 million worldwide, and this is expected to triple in the next 30 years. For more information on Cure Alzheimer's Fund, please visit https://www.coreals.org/. About Cure Alzheimer's Fund. Cure Alzheimer's Fund is a nonprofit dedicated to funding the most promising research to prevent, slow or reverse Alzheimer's disease. Since its founding in 2004, Cure Alzheimer's Fund has contributed over $67 million to research, and its funded initiatives have been responsible for several key breakthroughs, including the groundbreaking Alzheimer's in a Dish study. Cure Alzheimer's Fund has received a 4-star rating from Charity Navigator 7 consecutive times. With 100% of funds raised going directly to research, Cure Alzheimer's Fund has been able to support some of the best scientific minds in the field of Alzheimer's research. For more information, please visit https://www.coreals.org/media/contact Suzanne Morse Morse at onielandasic.com 617-646-1020 View original content with multimedia, https://www.prenewswire.com/news/releases/cure-alzheimer's-fund-saw-focused-on-the-impact-of-alzheimer's-disease-playing-and-more-than-1-200-movie-theaters-nationwide-3006-33791.html Source: Cure Alzheimer's Fund related links https://www.coreals.org